Popcorn kernels pop due to the moisture inside the kernel. When the kernel is heated, the moisture inside turns into steam, creating pressure within the kernel. As the pressure builds, the kernel eventually explodes, turning inside out and releasing the fluffy white popcorn we love to eat.